absolutely been impressive with being on his home turf and all the pressure that goes with that. He had a crash. There's Justin Labarge again. So he's working Labarge every lap. He goes down, and usually when you're pulling the ball back like he just did, he's softening it as he goes through one and two. And there he stiffens it. So he stiffens it back up, it looks like, as you go into three. And when you're stiffened, it just holds the car up because it rolls in there more. So that's probably the scenario he's working those bars on.
There are some